what they teach in school, I like to call math, as opposed to mathematics. Mathematics is one of the great jewels of achievement of the human mind. Math is a lot of boring stuff that you make kids do with pencils and squared papers and filling in numbers. There's no relation. While it's true that most people in math class don't learn much math, most kids in French class don't learn much French. But we don't say that they're not Frenchly minded. We don't say they don't have a head for French, because we know that they grew up in France, they'd learn French perfectly well. And I think that my image of learning mathematics is, if we all learned mathematics in Mathland, we would all learn mathematics perfectly well. And how can we create a Mathland? That's really what it's about. I think that what we can do with the computer is allow individuals to find their own way of coming to terms with what mathematics is and seeing it in a way that matches their passion and their intellectual styles.